That's right! I need to choose. Who should I choose?
Vegeta!
What?
I finished that training armor you asked. I found some wonderful material, so it should fit you like a glove. That's right. I made some state-of-the-art armor for my hard-working husband who doesn't even have a real job. I'm such a caring wife, aren't I? Oh, come on. Ugh, every day it's training, training, training. Are all Saiyans... you really know how to tick me off. Maybe I should just throw a... Not that it's anyone's birthday.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it.
I figured out a way to restart all my progress, so you know, like this better. I feel like some of y'all don't like it because I feel like I have all the track matches, like I'm cheating. So starting from scratch and getting all the stuff myself again. So hopefully y'all like the new stuff. I mean, working hard to do all of it again. Years after the goal.
I wish everybody who watched this video could eat eggs. Me specifically, I wish I could eat eggs, but I can't really. I'm allergic, which is sad. I would be terrified if he's just standing there, expecting.
About the match, Right. Oh yeah.
I'd be nervous. I expect the old man to tell you that. Oh.
You've been chosen for that. Congratulations. The Supreme High of Time has graciously accused you of her best wishes after all. Don't you think you're being deceived? Oh. So you're looking for the old man. Why'd you ask me to ask? So you're not stuck.
Run.
Stop.
Thank you.
Hello.
You right. What was that? Where did
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad. Except for your entrance. Goku, and your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies, like this time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So, but since you're... As long as you listen to my advice, you'll...
Yeah, we get it. You really...
Thank you. Greetings.